towards that parking lot. Impatient whipping thoughts in the reserve spot to only serve the next man. Had the blueprint inside your brain, but it left when you opted out and crossed it out and turned into an X-Man. Well, that was the plan, right? Serve your thoughts, your barren night, and hibernate to clear your slate, but bump into the poltergeist. Ain't that just the way of life? Clasp your hands, pray at night, with heads bowed and eyes shut. Choose to shoot up shoots and ladders like, hey, 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 don't say you will. Strike down and kill my enemies at will. Just keep enforcing the importance of people making deals with. Wait, I ain't trying to take your job. I'm just saying still, I must be still. I do believe that evil spirits lurking. If my eyes ain't open long enough, they'll catch me slipping first. So angels, won't you lift us up? Fade away these shades of gray from demons trying to run amok and darken up my cloudy days.
Lucy put them fresh torches to him. So yo, so flame on, you confined to this room. So you so far gone, I'm afraid that you just might release your dome. At this point, how could you be Socrates with these Pharisees, parasites? Afternoon delight to the afterlife. But we understand, or we overstand. More underhanded conflict amongst your friends. Never tell the right hand what your left one did. I can join both by my bedside before the night end. Just to keep me guarded while I sleep to fight these demons up. Fists that keep on haunting me like, will I see my final cup? Fuck that frame of thinking shit. I start this mission, taking off my bestest friends since we was three. I can see he's truly lost. Friends and family just wanna see you happy. That is all. I'm never leaving fake, my dog. Even in the air, my dog.